finally found you. Slippery Jones, isn't it? Or maybe you go by one of your other names these days. Butcher of Nashville, ring a bell? The Gulch Guardian. Hog Crank Henry. Power Bottom Peter. Billy the Butcher. The Ladies Man of Knoxville. The Bathwater Boiler. The Rat Whisperer. Keith. Rat Hips. Ranch Ghost. The Smiler. The Cockeyed Killer. Lizard Teeth. Boris the Murderer. Old Paul Hamburg. Pinky Rider. The Hog Slider. The Wrangler. The Jangler. The Ratwiler. Any of these ringing a bell? Doesn't matter now. I got you right where I want you. Finally done, kid.
You got me, partner.
Kid.
Guess I ain't the fastest hands in the West, huh?
Your bandit days are over.
I don't have much time. Oh, it's getting pretty dark, my friend. I'm cold. I don't want to die. Before I go, tell my buddy back home, Toddler. Tell him that... Before I go, I got a buddy back home, Toddler. Tell him happy.
Yeah.
Tell him I said happy.
I guess we'll never know. The last words. Old Slippery.
Tell my buddy Dollar that I wish him and his whole family
Taller. Rest in peace, amigo. I guess you'll take your secret to your grave. The rest of the world move on knowing that...
Tell my buddy back home, Tyler, that I wish him a...
What in the god hell?
Tell Dollar that I wish him a happy...
God smashing damn it, son, what is it now?
I got one more message before I go for good.
What is it?
A buddy of mine back home goes by the name of Taller.
Son, spit it out.
Tell that son of a bitch, Taller. Happy birthday.
All right, partner. Okay. You betcha. So, that's how it happened. That's the honest-to-goodness, raw-dogged story of how a man of the law, such as myself, tracked, outfingered, and eventually became indebted to an outlaw. Would you believe it, Maribel? In the end, I never truly knew who that slippery bastard was. All I knew was he had a message. And as God is my witness, I was going to deliver it. I would find this man, this taller feller. I'd search far and wide, from sea to shining sea, for the bastard. And on the blessed day that I do find him, I will speak the words that once graced the lips of my slippery little friend. Happy birthday.